job to do.
But if Hillcrest got the girls, how can we...
Just shut up, will ya? We'll figure it out.
Thank you. We still have a job to do. Dead. Get over it. We still have a job to do. Just shut up, will ya? We'll figure it out.
Just keep looking. was talking with that new long gunner, and he seems to think we got screwed being on the way out of here. He's another catch taking contact all the time. I could really smash it.
I don't see shit either.
Remind me why we pull these shifts when we have all this technology around here?
Yeah, well, you're still getting paid.
I know. I'm out here, too. You think the RTO could call up to hire today and get us some extra help? We are way undermanned here. Not that you aren't aware of that.
We're not gonna find a damn thing out here.
My lane's clear.
What's that noise?
Wait, how strange is that? Let's go look.
Nothing.
Will's dead. Get over it.
Nomad! You know, part of me is glad you're still alive. It's too bad I won't have to kill you. You could just give up. Hey, you know me better than that. I don't know you at all anymore. The Walker I knew never would have been a part of this. And he never would have killed his own. I've been trying to show you. You got no vision on what the future could be. No, man. It's not too late. You could join me. You killed my soldiers. And you made me kill my friend. Now you're making me kill mine.
Contact.
I'm on the move!
Nomad, Wonderland, it's still gonna happen.
This is the hot part of Bolivia.
Who's that?
Eat my shit.
Only if you cuddle me after. Well. You must be Nomad.
Walker.
Did you and I go through part of selection together?
No, it was jump school. I was in the chalk next to yours.
That's right. With that, dude from Pararescue, right? First recon guys.
Fun times, man.
Well, I got some more fun for you. This here's your briefing. Say, you want some candy?
Hey. Excuse me.
We haven't even started this mission. Command's already talking about sending us back to the Middle East.
Again? And that's one that never ends.
That's because, war's easier in peace. Company man back there, who you never saw, by the way, he believes in this fantasy. It's called Wonderland, where people never fight. It's all rainbows and marshmallows and unicorns and shit, but I guess we could talk about that another time.
Yeah.
Say, Nomad, it's good to see you.
You too, man. You stay healthy.
Always.
Look what your Wonderland got you. You are a better man than this, Walker. Nomad to Air One. I'm plugged in. Transmit that virus.
Understood. We're sending now.
Save me some of that moonshine.
You ready for this fight?
Oh, I don't know where we'd be without you, man.
Keep an eye on any stocks from the outcasts. If you see someone sick, give them a hand. Make sure you do it in a way that's sanitary.
Guess we're stuck here a little while longer, huh?
Well, we stopped Walker from taking the drones off the island. That's not small potatoes.
Y'all know what Wonderland is? Walker mentioned it. Other people working for him and Stone mentioned it, too.
I heard Walker and Stone talk about it. But I never got a full explanation.
Sounds like Lewis Carroll. Alice in Wonderland?
Yeah. Yeah, he said I couldn't stop it.
Oh, forget about it, all right? This island is full of crazy billionaires. People will think they're wolves. Killer robots. And military contractors. But it is also full of really, really good people. And we got together, and we did something good, and we should be proud of that.
I'll drink to that. Look at those birds. Those aren't birds.
That's fascinating.
We didn't program them.
Aruhi. It would seem that Icarus is not the only one aiming for great heights.
Because you pay my bills, it don't make me your bitch. Well, I don't know how Scale took control of that sector, but it doesn't have it now.
How's that?
Well, you tell the big boss not to get his panties in a twist. Oh, well, I'm on the island. So with Walker gone, I guess that puts me in charge.
What's next?